passion is a God-given capacity to commit oneself fully to meeting an objective, regardless of how long or difficult the process may be. A passion may be developed or may be something you've had for as long as you can remember. Often, your passion will align with your natural or spiritual gifts. Let's focus on two main components of passion: emotion and tenure. Passions are driven by what an individual strongly feels about, or convictions an individual may have. This is the emotional component of passion. Emotion causes a person to be driven toward a cause, people group, idea, or specific area of ministry. We're all called to live on mission, to go and make disciples. But what people group, area of ministry, or ideas cause you to wake up excited in the morning? For some, it may be getting to disciple children on a Sunday morning. For others, it may be going out and serving the homeless. For some, it may be discipling athletes. What do you care deeply about? What motivates you? The other component of passion is tenure. To be genuinely classified as a passion, the emotion directed toward a cause must have tenure or longevity. Passion is long-standing. While emotions wane, right? While the emotional motivation may fade at times, especially during hard seasons, the conviction and care for the cause will always be there. It will resurface for long periods of time. Personally, I danced and I did gymnastics for a few years as a kid. I was decent at it, had fun, but it wasn't something I had a desire or conviction to do forever. But I love learning and teaching. As a kid, I would get grounded from my books. 30 years later, I'm still constantly seeking information and then pouring that information out. Learning and teaching are my passions. I have a motivation to develop leaders and to teach others about the love of God. And at the same time, to grow and learn myself in those same areas. Having a passion is important. While gifts and talents provide capabilities, passion provides a long-standing motivation for using these capabilities. We also need values. Values are the constant beliefs an individual has that guide their mission and decision-making in life. Core values give an individual direction and define what matters most to us. They're what we invest our time into. Both passions and values are what motivate us. As a Christian, your primary value should be to love God, to love others, and to go and make disciples. This is taken right from the Great Commandment and from the Great Commission. If we value God, we spend time with Him. We value drawing near to Him. We value intimacy with Him. Many other core values influence us, how we spend our time and what we put our energy toward. We may have actual values, beliefs we currently hold and act on, or we have aspirational values, values that we don't currently have but desire to have, because they're essential to stewarding your gifts and capabilities. We need to know our passions and values, because these will motivate us in stewarding our gifts and abilities. And how we steward our gifts will influence our credibility as disciples and leaders.